basically, I think playing Maybank is always tough or always close because they are team playing with a lot of teamwork and team spirit. So we are down and we're chasing the game. We managed to equalize, but only managed to get the winning goal towards the end. Rally corner, I think we had a few, but we didn't really capitalize on it. I think we still need to work on it.
Passing your flick.
We have Imran and Kasim. So both of them are experienced players and experienced flickers. It's just that we need to do more training because the ground is different, I think, for them.
This one was a rebound, right?
Yeah.
The goalkeeper kept you in the match. Goodbye.
Yeah, I think that's our Malaysian keeper. Our
Adrian.
No, Adrian. Adrian was reserved today. It's
Daniel.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Malay boy. 3 years ago, I playing for us. That's it. They call him Jawa.
Hairi.
Okay, Johor boy. Former national trainee and junior boy.
So how do you look at the overall campaign in after 2 weekends?
I think this year, I think we probably much fitter team. One. Secondly, I think we have better options because some players can play different positions. So that gives us some opportunity to play players in different positions during the game.
Buying the
three Tenaga players
helps you
a lot. Yeah, I think, but we'll do our work and hope that,
I think next game,
we're trying down to Chirano. So, playing Chirano in Chirano is always difficult. But we'll give our best shot and see what happens.
Yeah, first round Chirano after that?
Sunday is
Uni.
I think so.
Uni
KL. No, play in KL the first game.
First game in KL. Then
Tenaga.
No, KLFC.
KLFC and then this game.
Tenaga. Tenaga and Tenaga. Yeah. This is a better start than compared to the last 2-3 years.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah. We have a better start, better team this year. You know, better results. Hopefully we sustain or we are going to be consistent.
Okay,
thanks.